36.8 is what percent of 46? So first, over 100, I don't know the percent, so that's the x. Given my two numbers, which one is the base? Look for the percent of, then the number following that, 46, is the base. Then the 36.8 is the remaining number. And to solve for x, I would multiply by 100. And work out the calculation. Eighty percent.